Actually, before I met Phil, I used to sing this song in all of my gigs. That's it. And the song is sang by my favorite singer, Michelle Crow. Don't leave me.